how to turn off repost button from your Instagram post or reels. Hey there, welcome to Insightful Tutorials. Do you want to turn off the repost button on your Instagram post or reels? If yes, then you are watching the right video. Without further ado, let's get started. Open Instagram on your device. Tap on the circle with your profile picture at the bottom right. Then tap on the hamburger menu at the top. Scroll down until you find how others can interact with you section. Over here, you will see the option for sharing and reuse. Tap on it. Under allow people to share your content section, toggle off the feature for repost on post and reels. Now others won't be able to repost your Instagram reels or post, but you will still see the repost button on others people's post and will be able to repost theirs. And there you have it. You have successfully turned off the repost button on your Instagram reels or post. That's it for today's video. If you found this video insightful, please don't forget to hit the like button and make sure to subscribe to our channel for more insightful tutorials.